Hello, welcome to Rock Reacts. My name is Simon. This man right here is
JD the Prophet, baby.
Right, sounds like a big day from what I've been told in comments. We're doing Kendrick Lamar and J. Cole Black Friday.
You thought we weren't listening.
Can't help it. You shout at us all the time. No joke. It's a joke. It's a joke.
We were listening.
And now we're here. I don't know what this is. I don't even know these two are teamed up. Apart from people kept saying, "Do this." I was like, that's what we'll do.
The two best bases.
I don't know what to expect. It's a few years old.
Yeah,
to the people that we've come, well, John liked them before me, but to the people I've certainly come to appreciate over the last few months, and now they're teaming up.
I'm very excited. People have been demanding, going nuts, SMHs going around, but before we get onto it...
Exactly, someone talked about before we hit play on that play button.
You may have noticed.
Check
this shout.
I'm meant to be wearing one as well, but I broke my collarbone, don't worry about that. It is a brand new, exclusive Rock React t-shirt.
Yeah.
And the other thing is, it's limited edition. And limited time only. There is a link in the description right now. Here's how it works. You click that link. If you want those t-shirts, you buy it. And then when the 2 weeks or the 4 weeks, however long it runs for, is up, there'll be a timer up there. That's it.
They're
the only ones that get printed.
They're gone.
That's
shout
the
out
situation.
To Bonfire.
Yeah, Bonfire. They reached out to us and said, look, do you want to get some merch on the go? That we absolutely do. We want to start repping that, rocking that stuff.
Yep.
And we thought it was a great idea, great way to support the channel, a great way to offer you guys something as well, which we always wanted to do. As John and I always say, ideally, we'd like Rock Reacts to become this... You know, our business.
We want
really,
to turn it into a business. The growth has been insane.
Yeah.
We never expected to be less than 5 months in the game, pushing towards 150k subs.
No.
Crazy views. It's been insane, and we absolutely. The support. We love you guys. It's fucking amazing. But at the same time,
we want to do more,
basically. Yeah,
we want to do more. The only way to do more is to figure out ways to, you know, make money off this, because we get a lot of copyright claims, I'm sure you know, if you watch other reaction channels.
Yes.
So Bonfire reached out to us and said, do you want an exclusive badass t-shirt? We're like, we do. We like that shit.
They designed the logo. We, you know, in collaboration with us, we think it's fucking cool. This is going to be the first t-shirt that we run. And yeah, like, please, if you love the channel and you want to support the channel, and you're thinking, how can I support the channel? Which some people do reach out to us. This is a beautiful way.
That's the best way for us
to support
the channel.
Right now,
and
of course, you get yourself
a fucking cool t-shirt. Yeah, which we're pretty thrilled about, to be honest.
Yeah,
like, it's a cool thing to be able to do. Yeah, the link in the description right now. Maybe something on screen if we can do that too, but definitely hit that description up.
Yeah.
That's the way to click it, have a look, and then
get involved. Get a t-shirt, support the channel, and then as promised or as long, long requested, as if we weren't listening, it's Black Friday, it's Kendrick Lamar and J. Cole. Neither of us have heard this track, which
better
is
be good.
A beautiful thing.
I tell you right, better be flipping good.
It better be, because you guys have been at us.
Yeah, exactly.
I've got a feeling it's going to be. How can it not be?
Well, weirder things have happened.
Very, very true.
But I'll react.
AJ Styles and Nakamura, man.
Exactly, WrestleMania. It's not
shit.
As good. Exactly.
Yeah. It wasn't shit. It wasn't shit. That was unfair. Right, let's go.
The whole industry been in shambles. Everybody's fugazi. I'm just changing the channel. Kendrick Lamar, the people's champion. I'm animal for analysts. Career damaging versus meditating when candles lit. I like my raps extra prolific. Some freestyling on lunch tables and park benches. They tapping out before we even get a chance to miss them. What this about? Is it money or skill? Maybe it's both, and I got large amounts of it, it's real. You see, my oath is very unbreakable. My style is never mistakeable. I'm rolling deep in their paper like two Adeles. Before scholars, I float tighter than virgin lips. We here to shake the game up, and you're flying through turbulence. So everything is...
I hate it when it does that. I'm rolling deep in my paper like two Adeles. You know, so you've got that sort of rolling in the deep.
It's good, yeah.
I'm annoyed because I clicked Black Friday brackets lyrics.
They put it in here. They put it in the description, which is always a bit of a cop out, but yeah, there it is. That's what it is.
All right.
That's what they've done. I like it though. It's got a weird, like, sort of creepy, atmospheric, kind of off putting beat a little bit, you know. So yeah, it's sort of a bit creepy, scary. Sounds a bit strange. And as always, Kendrick's just being like, yeah, look at the way I can put these words together.
Yeah.
Let's see if you enjoy it.
Yeah, I'm also looking at the lyrics and they're not there because he didn't say that. So the problem with doing a reaction channel sometimes is you're reliant on...
other people's videos.
Yeah, and if there's not an official video, we can always use Spotify, but we, you know, a lyric video is also really useful, so...
Yeah, we'll hear what we can.
Yeah, exactly that. And like, I like to have lyrics up with Kendrick just because I find it too fast and I like to be able to read
and
it.
It's sometimes too complex, like to actually work out what he meant and what he said. But I like this so far, I think it's good.
Yes. Kendrick to me could just rap over a fucking someone hitting a cereal packet and I'd still listen to that shit.
You forgot the trumpets.
No, I still like that now. I like that now. No. Converted.
No.
Nowadays, that's how I play nowadays. It's like an 8-ball to the face nowadays. I'm laced nowadays. My gun is off the waist nowadays. It's 7 figures and retainer for the case nowadays. A dead coward dying 1,000 deaths. Entire lions surround itself with bears. Watch a nigga, you share a profit. Ah! This is what they want, I'm the one. This is vintage from 1980-some, I'm the son. He probably let me get some headers at the residence. I'm in the White House going all out, bumping college dropout. God bless Americans. They never bash me in, I'm gravy blaming all you hoes. Oh yeah, let's go there. My DNA is DMT, I'm so real. My juvenile was wilder than the no, yeah. A locomotive, couldn't track me down in my career. Mississippi to California, it gets annoying, nigga.
Dude, you can see why so many people get frustrated with what's bigger at the moment. And I'm not disrespecting some of the music that's coming out of hip hop at the moment, rap, you know what I mean, the mumble rap, whatever you want to call it, New Wave, SoundCloud, yeah, whatever. Yeah. But you can totally see how people are getting frustrated, because you compare this dense lyrical madness to that, and there's no comparison. And to me, they're just kind of different types of music. But all I'm saying is, I can understand why people are getting frustrated.
I can and I can't. Like, this is obviously, this is your prime steak, right? This is your top stuff that, you know, you expect a lot out of. But I think sometimes people just want accessible, easy stuff.
They do.
And that's dominating as well. Because even, you know, even with this right now, like, there's not even that much of a reaction, because I'm sitting there and I understand I need to take it, you know, I need to listen, I need to be really, really tuned in.
You can tell the heads turning.
That's it. Sometimes I get, you may not be in the mood. It doesn't mean it's not always good. It's always good. But sometimes people may not be in the mood for that. Maybe that's why they just prefer someone going, I'm going to come around with a gun and shoot yourself in the face.
And also, to be fair, it's not like Kendrick, Cole, who are, you know, those two, are not massively, massively popular, earning millions of dollars.
They're huge, they're
arguably even
the
bigger.
The kings of the game,
So I think it's more that they get frustrated that the people, perhaps like the Jids and the Denzel Currys, aren't quite getting...
Yeah, because maybe they're being pushed out by 6ix9ine and people
exactly.
like that. Yeah,
but these, I mean, there's no doubt that these guys are, they're massive, they've broken, you know, where we live, all around the world.
Yeah, and also it's just, like I say, it's almost larger than the genre now. People like Kendrick and J. Cole and stuff like that.
Yeah.
You know, they kind of transcended it all. Which does kind of change things around. But it's just... It's crazy. As I still sort of get used to it all over, you know, I mean, getting into this last few months and stuff, I'm still getting my head around it.
Yeah.
So I can understand maybe a lot of other people do that too. Maybe one day there'll be a shift. The generation grows up. Maybe they'll jump up and jump down.
Yeah.
Who knows?
Industry shitting for him, probably thinking it's for him. Only one me, swallow the key and kicking the door in. Never leasing my foreign, Mr. Valley Victorian. Studied the game before them. I'm snapping off my endorphins, an alien mighty morphin. My radius rather gorgeous, 100 built to the dormant. 100 million my fortune, they call me back in the morning. Don't pay them in for performance, saucy all on my garments. Jimmy Kendrick's performing this fucking studio haunted. I tell a bitch, don't sweat me. The story of your life here. Two young stars was born and y'all go die here. Oh Lord, gotta be the yam. Billboard, let's need Tupac down. But every day a celebration. But even the valley peak to me is not validation. Nigga, this TDE and my doggies be celebrating. Salaries better ratings. They're turning my power pages and earning royalty payments. I'm sorry you're not relating. This party is reservated. I kill it, some motherfucking beat if J. Cole say it. My nigga, each at the instrumental, I gotta slay it.
That's different, like breaking the fourth wall kind of.
Yeah,
it's different.
So Kendrick's done, I'm assuming.
Do you think J. Cole's going to come with a different beat?
I don't know, maybe.
This feels a bit more progressive than I was kind of expecting, so I don't know. I don't know what he's singing about, that's the only problem, because I can't catch anything. Because again, it's Kendrick and it's too much to
we do like to have that, like we said, do like to have the lyrics up because it's so dense and so fast that I'm catching lines here and there. And we watch other reaction channels who are from hip hop and they've been listening and pretty much only listening for years and years and years, and they pride themselves on their ability to catch, which says to me that it's an art to be able to catch.
You're
not just going to be able to hear it all straight off the bat.
It's the same with the metal music. You kind of know what to expect from a guitar or not to expect from a guitar, so they can kind of surprise you and stuff. But at the moment I like the song, but I need to go through it about 1,000 times trying to figure out what it's all about. I don't have a clue. I heard a cool Mighty Morphin Power Rangers reference, so that was quite good.
Yeah, I mean,
I don't know how he built around it, but
like mainly flexing in his way of just saying he's just way better than everybody else, and they're both two stars were born and I can't remember what the exact words were, but okay, so let's see what
give it to
Mr.
me,
Cole, Jermaine Cole.
Hey, let's get the proceeding this evening. No promethazine, I'm a king, no leaning. I got a better way to fight these demons. Fuck do you know about my fame? Blah. Let's get it proceeding this evening. If I quote it, nigga, I wrote it, nigga. Six headshots, Ali wrote a nigga. Pop another clip and I'm reloaded, nigga. Ain't no way around it, I'm the coldest, nigga. Flow hot, whip cold, I'm bipolar, nigga. But I don't like to talk about a rover, nigga. Keep this shit 100, I just sold it, nigga. Tired of poly looking at me like I stole it, nigga. Probably just gonna cop a look a roller, nigga.
Not one we can sing along to, but the flow, he's just rolling over that beat when they're
yeah, I kind of got lost in that. I think when I watch that back, I'm going to be a bit bleary eyed.
Yeah, it was just like, yeah. I mean, he's not really saying anything, but apart from the fact he's awesome, but I guess that's the point of the song. Yeah, fine. Yeah. But just rolling, and then now it feels like it started like this, and then the words are starting to roll over each other, and he's bringing more things that rhyme and roll over each other. I wish I could do that, basically. I think
the beauty of both these people is that even if their lyrics weren't good, which they are, it's the way they deliver it and the way it comes. They're just effortless. Word effortless. Like, I know what I'm doing. I do this all day long. And that's why they can kind of sing about whatever they want and make it work. And then that's why another reason I got hypnotized them, because I listened to his flow. It's very rhythmic. It's a bit like, you know, white noise in the background when you're trying to sleep. I was just like, oh, it's got me. And I'm awake kind of thing. So.
And I mean, Kendrick talked about in his verse, the 10,000 hours is one of the first things he said. And these guys are, you know, I'm a proponent of the 10,000 hours thing. Not specifically to that many hours, but you know what I mean? Like, it's about
putting in work. You've got to put the time in, exactly.
And these are two true master craftsmen. And it's just, I'm enjoying this. This is an absolute pleasure just to hear them.
It's about two different songs, which I find interesting as well. Like, they didn't make any effort to try and segue them together. Like, it literally just stops and the other one starts.
People tell me, I may have read in our comments that they made a beat for each other, if that makes any
sense.
Okay,
right, yeah.
I think. Who knows, you tell me.
I know why it's called Black Friday either. I've got no idea. Maybe it came out on a Friday. Maybe it's shopping,
Couple hands out like I owe them niggas. Where was you when the civic was getting told, my nigga? No snakes in the grass cause I'm molded, nigga. Fuck do you know about my pain? When you talk about it, nigga, looking at you funny, ride, nigga. Start to doubt it, fucking up your energy. Start to doubt it, roller coaster ride. Start to doubt it, how much do it cost? Cold world, you should stay off this dick. I sold out the garden, I should play for the Knicks. Took a couple minutes and I sold out Staples. A nigga getting cream like a old ass Laker. But I ain't come to talk about all that paper. Cause on the same day a nigga doing different shit. Spit different flows, hit different chicks. Let my bricks and hoes leave me fish and chips. Why I do a lot of...
That's ridiculous. It's just great, like... I mean, I'm glad that the lyrics up to the I caught that, but he just takes these ideas and these pictures and he makes them work. And you know, some people won't get that, but some people will. Yeah. Like, it's just ridiculous flow. It's ridiculous wordplay. I don't know what the hell he's singing about, but I know I'm enjoying it, so that's about it, to be honest. But that fish and chips line was just... And all the stuff about the Lakers and the Knicks and the Garden.
Yeah, especially just talking about how great he is.
But he is. He's proven it. Yeah. It was just ridiculous. So, yeah.
The flow sick as shit. Catchy bowler if you bit the shit. I never take, I invent the shit. Then flip the shit. Then lit the shit. Then bit the shit back twice. I'm that nice. Whew. I done paid so much taxes I can fund Japan. But instead they make a young nigga fund the man. Same man and keep a young nigga under damn. I just cock back nigga in my condom jam. On a scale from 1 to 10, I'm 100 grand. When you and Cake that shit trap, bitch never. They can't handle two black niggas this clever. But this February, bet shit gets scary when I fuck around and drop.
That's just fucking. So February is right. That's where Black Friday is, right? The shopping day is February, isn't it? Is that right?
It's in November, isn't it?
Oh, is it?
Yeah, right, after Thanksgiving.
I just enjoyed that. I just thought that was a lot of fun, to be honest. With two guys who are at the top of their game.
Just
good.
I mean, definitely not either of their best work.
But I don't think it was ever meant to be, does it? It sounds like you said something more of a experiment or a game or something like that, where it's
I mean, there's been this rumour of them working on an album together for years, apparently, and maybe this was supposed to be a preview to that, but it's not happened or whatever. I'd definitely be up for hearing that.
Yeah.
Who was better? I don't know if it matters.
J. Cole, I think.
You go J. Cole?
Yeah, I think I enjoyed the... again, I didn't hear a lot of Kendrick, because I find him hard to hear, whereas J. Cole's a lot
more... It did help we had the J. Cole lyrics. For some reason, this video had the J. Cole lyrics and not the Kendrick lyrics.
So it's probably unfair, actually, so I'm tracked. But it was just great. I enjoyed it. It was easy to listen to, but also difficult to try and, you know, get past what they were actually trying to say. In a good way. So,
just fun. And, sorry to cut you off, you're probably going to say the same thing as me. I'm just going to say, like, we're definitely going to go back and do some of the old J. Cole classics, and we're definitely going to go back and do some of the Kendrick classics. We still haven't done anything off To Pimp a Butterfly, which we'll probably do maybe this session, but we need to stagger that shit out.
We ain't going nowhere.
But you know,
next June we got plans, so you don't have to worry about that.
And like we said, we heard you.
Yeah, we'll get there. We'll always
remember
get there.
As well when you everybody's requesting something. We've still got to wait till the next session. You know how it works on Rock React.
Always get
and
there.
If you're new, we live 100 miles apart, hardest working channel in the game. Motherfuckers got a broken collarbone. Come buy the t-shirts.
Yeah, links in the description below.
Follow all this shit now.
Yeah, please. Do all of that. Like, share, subscribe, comment. Just come get involved in the Rock React. Let's grow this shit.
Yeah.
Let's get as big as we can.
Yeah. This feels like a benchmark video. It's a massive request. The t-shirts out there.
Exactly.
They're fucking going off. The two best in the game going off. The two best in the game going off. And we'll catch you on.